security.
Oh, hello. Is that reception, London Weekend Television?
This is security. Reception's gone on duty, sir.
Oh, I see. I'm supposed to meet somebody in reception, and I wanted to know if they were there.
What's the name of the person supposed to meet?
Haile Selassie.
Haile?
Selassie.
Is that Haile Selassie, yeah? No.
Could you possibly, if he does, he will come in very shortly, would you tell him that Marcus Garvey phoned, and that I will meet him, well, it's meet him in Babylon and Ting.
Yes, when Marcus comes in, right?
Yeah.
And you're supposed to wait for the gentleman to come in.
Oh, is that Marcus Garvey?
No, it wasn't him, it was a cab.
He's a black gentleman.
But when he comes in after you, you were going to meet him at, where was it?
Babylon. Yeah, Babylon and Ting.
Babylon and Ting.
That's it.
Right, you are.
Thank you, God bless you.
Bye.
There must be a place more interesting than this.
These two people they were in love with each other. The girl was very young, about 17. The guy was quite a bit older. He was kind of raggedy. Together they turned everything into a kind of an adventure. Just an ordinary trip down to the grocery store.